going to tell you a story. It's a story of adventure. A story of war. And its victims. And in the midst of it all, it's the story of a 14-year-old boy named Emmy, who set out on an epic journey across the country to get AIDS medicine for his mother. Emmy came back only to face the disease himself. My name is Kenny, and I'm going to tell you a story of a normal boy who braved extraordinary circumstances. His name is Emmy.